the traffic stop, a Mount Juliet officer located two people who were wanted in different counties. Police say this afternoon the officer pulled over a car with window tint violations. That's when the officer found a 39-year-old man from Nashville who was wanted for several charges, including assault, vandalism, and attempted first-degree murder. They also arrested a 44-year-old female who was wanted in Wilson County for failure to appear and for possession of marijuana and unprescribed pills.